What is going on out there today, people of the internet, people of YouTube? I sure hope everybody out there is doing very, very well. We're going to do a very quick Hot Wheels monster truck related video today. I was at the local Toys R Us and I saw this on the shelf right here. This is the Hot Wheels monster truck monster maker. And basically what this does, it gives you the capability to turn any car that you have, or at least most, it says right here, up here, works with most Hot Wheels. Wheels cars. So most cars will work with this. You can take your normal regular cars and make them into a monster truck. I think this is a fantastic idea. Before I rip into this, let me flip it over right here. It comes in two other different varieties. I got this one down here. This is the purple one. It comes with this red frame, this green frame. They each come with different cars. This purple one here was the only one on the shelf. Would I have purchased the other two? I don't know. I really don't know if I would have or not. Oh, let's be honest. I probably would have. Let's read what it says up here at the top. It says, transform your Hot Wheels cars into Hot Wheels monster trucks. I think I've talked long enough. Let's get right into this. Here we go. Live TV, people. Here we go. Here we go. Let's get this out of here. Okay, here is the monster truck body right here. Let's take a look at the cars first. Okay, they're in their separate container, I guess. Get rid of that. First up, we got this car right here. This is called Bedlam. It says Bedlam on the bottom. Kind of looks like an El Camino type thing. Pretty cool car. And it also comes with this car right here. What's this one called? Let's see. Hopefully you can read that. It says Spine Buster. This is a pretty neat looking car right here as well. Not too sure why it's got an open windshield there. I don't know. Interesting. Okay, now let's see what this is actually all about here. Okay, I'm wondering if these, okay, these are adjustable here. They seem to move back and forth a little bit. Okay, so you do have a little bit of adjustability. And for those of you who don't know, these Hot Wheels trucks, they're kind of articulated a little bit. You know, the wheels move around, they got a little bit of suspension. It's pretty cool. So I'm guessing how this works is these clip on around the wheels. Okay, let's see if I can do this. Okay, there we go. Is it on there? Kind of. All right, turns that car into a monster truck. That's actually pretty cool. I like that. Let's see what the other one looks like with that on there. Okay, let's go like this. Let's pop the front wheels in. A little tricky to get in there. And there we go. Now we got that car right on there in monster truck form. Is this supposed to go in any one particular way? I don't really know. The ends are different. We got this X thing going on here, and there's some sort of it's not an X thing on this side. I don't know which side is actually forward. Hopefully you can see that. There is a Hot Wheels swoosh on the side, so I'm guessing that it does actually go that way if you're actually interested in, you know, going the correct way. So X must be for the front. You know what I'm gonna do? This is what I think I'm gonna do. Check this out, check that out. I'm gonna go find a few unusual Hot Wheels and we'll see what we can do here. I'll be right back. The cool thing about this is these are actually adjustable quite a bit. So you can take a car with relatively, a short wheelbase like this. This is the Surf and Turf. You can adjust this right narrow like that, slap that on there, and you can make the Surf and Turf monster truck. Very cool. You can see it just clamps right around the wheels like that. It's not in there particularly tight, but you know, whatever. Let's see what other cars we got here. Let's put a bone shaker on here. Okay, we'll just match up the wheelbase. And there we go. We got a bone shaker monster truck. That's really cool. 68 Mercury Cougar monster truck. What about that Velociracer? Check that out. Yeah, that's pretty outrageous. Unfortunately, I cannot fit the croc rod on here because the wheels are too far apart. That won't work. That's too bad. I'm not even too sure exactly what this car is called. It just says number 9 on the bottom. Obviously, something like this is not going to work either, where the wheels are not exposed. This one is not going to be able to be a monster truck, unfortunately. I really, really hoped that the Isle Racer could be made into a monster truck, but the wheelbase is just too short. That's unfortunate. Look at this. You can actually put the Skull Shaker in there. Look at his head bob back and forth. His head kind of moves back and forth there. That's pretty cool. I wasn't too sure if you could actually put the Skull Shaker in there. I mean, look at that. That's absolutely absolutely outrageous. I love it. Anyway, I think y'all get the idea behind this. I think this is a really, really cool idea. Let's put the Bedlam back on there, one of the cars that it came with. I think if you see this particular model in the stores, you should definitely pick it up. If you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a like, all that good stuff. Subscribe if you're not subscribed already. There's a big red subscribe button right down there. It doesn't cost you anything to subscribe. Don't forget to share the video far and wide. Share with everyone that you know, even people that you don't know. Turn on that notification bell, everybody, and please leave a comment down below. I think that's all you're supposed to do. Just do one of those things. It would be greatly appreciated. This right here, everyone, is the Hot Wheels Monster Trucks Monster Maker. Check it out. Cut the camera. I'm done. See ya!